Manchester United moving into the attack. Here's the shot.